Welcome to the video. Today we're doing some heroes versus villains gameplay. We're on the rebels on I forget what this map's name is, but yeah, we're here on the rebels going against the villains. Oh, there, poor stormtrooper. What? Oh, I thought I had him there. Looks like Luke is AFK. No, he's not. Okay, that would have not been good. Oh, there's Krennic. No! He hit me. I'm not doing good. Not a good start with my lucky shot. Alright. Got him. With that? Yes! There you go. Plus 150. Vader's got no range on him. He lost a lot of health from that. What the? Oh, it's Krennic. Gotta watch out for Krennic. Oh my gosh. What? Ah, jeez, that... I'm getting that health. Man, Krennic's hit me like 3 times. Man. Alright, I gotta go grab that health. Not the most exciting start. Usually the villains push from the right, but... Or the... whatever. They usually come up and just push, but... No, they're just kind of hiding in the back. No! Someone took the health. I needed that. It's probably... If it's Vader, it's Vader. Oh, challenging Vader is not the best idea. Hit him hard. Yep, hopping down. I'm gonna go with Chewie. Me and Chewie, we got this. Uh-oh, I think Luke's just... Yep, run on Luke. Luke knows what he's doing. He knows it's just a run. Got Vader. Yes, right in the back. There we go, there we go. Emperor's gonna heal him, though. Go for Krennic. Krennic annoys me, so I'm going for him. Yes! Damage to Krennic. He needs to die. Oh, what the damage is? Oh, Death Trooper! No, Smart Rocket! Yes, he missed! 33 health! 13 health! Oh, that's bad! We lost a hero! Oh, this is looking bad for us. There's a health, I have no shot at it. No shot, Luke is down. Luke is down. Oh no. That's Emperor over there. Uh oh. Lucky shot. Didn't hit him. Much damage as I can. Ready? Gotta! Gotta kill. Oh yeah, we're dead. Yep. Wow, that was a bad round. We need to rethink our strategy there. Alright. We're just missing one player. That won't hurt us too much in this next round. Rebel Soldier. Darn it. I really wanted to be Lando and Bossk. Okay. Alright. Oh, I really think we can do this. Oh, all DLC heroes. Ah, oh, Boba ruined it. Come on, Boba. Alright, Emperor did it too. Whatever. We don't have a healer. They do. Not good. Let's get these... teammates motivated, here we go. 1-0, we're down. We'll make this comeback. Okay, Boba's in the air, let's snipe him. Boom. Ah. Alright, just go down and get some damage. Someone's down here. Who is it? Ember's over there. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah. Both of them. Alright. What are our heroes doing? Okay, they're looking really bad. That's not good. Come on. Get the Emperor down. We need him out. Need him out of this game. He heals. No boss. Did that Royal Guard just shoot that? Yeah, he did. Oh, I thought I have adrenaline stim for some reason. Boom! Thanks, Lando. I don't know if it would have killed him, but... Oh no, we're getting smoked. Alright. Looks like I have to... Oh, I don't know who to be. I guess, let's see who they choose. Let's let them choose, and then I'll choose someone. Luke. I'm being Chewie. OP Chewie time. Oh man, I already nothing. 0-2. Hopefully our new player is really good. Alright, here we go. Come on, Chewie. Roar for them. Come on, here we go, here we go. I want to win at least one round. Oh, did that guy just snipe him? If so, good job. There you go. Chewbacca's got range. Oh, Nyanum just sniped by the air. Those points. Yes, take some health from Ember. Good, good. Whoa, where did this guy come from? Get out of here. What? Okay. These series of events. Oh my gosh. Alright. Man, I don't know what these villains are doing, but they do not like to come push. Why? Oh, it's alright, coming shot. That's what was catching on me. You need one of your heroes down, and looks like Bob's taking a lot of health. Come on, come on, come on. Get him. Yes, some hit points. Ember bouncing. We got him. We should be able to get him both of them. Come on. Got one. He's headed for 9-0. Don't let him get there. We're all guarded. That's okay. I don't have to kill him. Come on. We got this round. I think we got it. Them losing Vader is huge. What? Oh, I think someone had a smart rocket. Nice, Luke. Nice. Don't lose this. No. Get out of that. Here we go. Let's just stay alive. Boba needs to come to us. We don't need to go to Boba Fett. Alright. Oh, that the health? Alright, let me just get rid of this turret first. There you go. Oh, they can see me. Come on. Yes! Hide some Luke, faces Chewie. Alright, 30 seconds. I think we do have. Yes! I think this one's confirmed to W. Even if I die, we got it. Oh, that poor stormtrooper. Look at that. Yeah, this is over. 16 seconds. As long as two of our heroes don't die in 16 seconds, we're good. Yes, we actually got the hero. Good, this is good. There we go, one. We have one. Let's get five now. All right, Emperor. No one chooses Emperor. He's our biggest weakness. Boba Fett and Luke, all right. Luke wins that battle. Lando, all right. And okay. Dengar. Jin. And who's the last hero? Please don't be Emperor. Bossk, all right. I think we can get this round. If we get this, we're right back in this thing. Let's see if I can get a quick snipe on. Boba Fett really does like to just fly up when this round starts. Come on, Boba Fett. I know you can do it. Come on, just fly. Alright, I think they're going this way now. Oh. Dengar. Snipe. Oh, what? Thought I had that one. Oh, boss. Tox escaped up here. Whoa. Alright, I'm going in. Ah, oh, Boba Fett's up there. Alright, took 6 health. It's 6 health, I'll take it. Oh, Luke, who destroyed... What? How did two of our heroes already at half health? What happened? Oh, no, we need to come back. Come on, Lando. No! Thought I had that one again. Okay, what's locking on to me? No! No, not the toxic escape, That's not killing me. Okay. No, one of his. Oh, man, it's Lando. It's just Lando. Oh, that was a bad run. Half health, didn't do any damage to any heroes. Oh, this guy. Yes! No! Ugh. No! Oh, man. Did we get one? We got Dengar. All right, we got Dengar. We do have a chance now. Boba Fett's pretty low. Yeah, let me just get a smart rocket on Boba Fett. Oh my gosh, he got a health. That's just ridiculous. No, Bossk! Alright, he's at 28. We have to get one of them. We have to get one of them. I know we can get one of them. Wayno's just got a power blast one of them. And he's dead. Alright, he's dead. Alright. Not a good round. Not a good round. I'm gonna go... Let's go Luke this round. I'm gonna go Luke. Well, no, see, this is a big map. I need a gun. Chewie's a good choice. Let's see, Luke again. Yeah, I'm going Chewie again. We need someone like that who just can just demolish their tanks. We got 9 of them. All right. 3-1, we can't let this pull away. It's not over. We can get this. We're right back in it, and it's not over. Come on. Roar form. Beat the villains, I want to. All right, here we go. 3 minutes. Let's get some quick early damage. Draconic, come on. Yes, I got some hit point. There's Vader. I'll take all the hit points I can get. All right. You're going that way every turn. Show your head. Show your face. Oh, there's Vader. What's walking onto me? What? Who came up here? Let me just get set there. How did the ground slip? Okay, this one guy took 11. Okay, yeah, I thought it was more. And then Krennic's just gonna peek out of the corner. Alright, we know what Krennic's doing. He's gonna peek out of the corner and do try and just snipe. Pretty lame, but that's what we're dealing with. So, we just have to charge at him and he's dead. He is dead if we charge at him. Did Luke and Pancake have the same idea? Yes, they do. Yes! This is what we need. If my whole team is going on this whole idea, we got this. Alright, I'm coming for you. I'm coming, Pancake! Don't die on me now! Please don't die on me. Die! Whatever that guy. Yes! Alright, that's it. I can't even deal with it. I can't! Why? Krennic! Alright. Krennic's dying. Where is he? Come on. I need to kill him. Oh, he's such an annoying hero to face. Yes, he is. Load. No, Emperor joined it. I'm done. No! Ah, man! This is so tough. I think we're gonna lose, but Luke has pretty decent health. Oh, we have to figure out how to beat the camping Krennics. The camping Krennic and Emperor. Oh, man. All right, I think I'm gonna go Han next round. If I do get the hero again. Vader, walk into the orbital. No, he turned around. Man. Ooh, I got a kill. Oh, man. I think I've kind of lost hope for this team, but there's a shred of hope left. Ugh. Alright, who's Luke going after? It's Vader, and he's full health! And with 1 second to go. Snipes him. Alright, 1-4. Let's keep it alive. Alright, it's not over. Oh, yes, we got the hero again. Do I go with the healer? So I can shoot through his shield. Yeah, we're gonna go Princess Leia. Because I want to shoot through Krennic's shield, and I want to be able to heal my teammates. So this should be good. And we'll get honor guards. Honor guards are important because they have 4 every round, and it's unlimited. Wait, no, that's only unlocked. It's not my bad. But they're gonna have 4 guards every game, every round, because they choose Emperor and Krennic. So we definitely need 2 of our own. Lando's excited. Let's go. Come on, here we go. One less storm. Let's end this quickly. All right. I don't even care now if we win. As long as Krennic dies, I'm happy. I really just want him dead. Krennic needs to die. Oh, I think I'm dead. Like, where is my team? Look at this, Lando. We have Lando. Place it, get it. Do we have Lando? Yes, thank you, Lando. Thank you for doing something. Oh, oh my goodness. This is horrible. Yes, we got rid of Krennic. Whoever got rid of Krennic, I love, because, oh, these costumes rounds. Sniped. Oh, man. I'm not having a good game. 11-9. That's not good. But if we win this round, I don't even care if I did bad or good. As long as we win. I kind of sacrificed myself. And then my teammates got so much damage done. If that's what it takes, I'll do it every round. I hope it doesn't take that. Oh, Ember. Get him! No! Almost got him there. Alright. And Luke's dead. Yay. Where is he? There's Lando. Got one of them. How did I not get any of them? There's three. Alright, whatever. Oh. Let's jump over it. How high health is Lando? Oh, Ember's decently low. Oh, I landed poorly. Yep, we're dead. Oh, man, 1-4. Wow, we're getting pummeled. I mean, I know the Empire is better than the Rebels. I know that. But it shouldn't be this bad. Yeah, alright. Come on. Emperor, there he is. Oh, he missed. Good. Good. Get some damage on him. I'll take the tie. I will take the tie. If that's what we're gonna get, I'll take it. Now I'm hoping for it. Ember's low! Yes! We got him! Yes! Yes! Oh, thank you, teammates. These are pretty good teammates. I mean, I did horrible that round, so they definitely helped me out. We're not making that mistake of choosing Leia again. I'm gonna go Chewbacca. Chewbacca, come on. Tell me they didn't pick Krennic. I didn't look. Oh, please don't be Krennic. Yes, it's Bossk. I don't have to deal with long-range snipes now, so that's good. Alright. Let's keep it going. Chewbacca and Han. Alright, I'm just gonna fall Han. Yes, Leia's following us. Good. Moving as a team. Careful of the edge, Han. Careful of the edge. I think he was gonna fall over there. Anyone around here? Don't just grab that health. Alright. Good damage to, there's pretty good damage then to Emperor. Snipe Bossk, snipe him. Nah, I shouldn't be trying to snipe Bossk. He can get me way easier. Alright, Leia is low, but she can hear herself, so that's okay. Why did I just try and roll as Chewie? Alright, heroes are coming from this way. Are we gonna try and kill him, or are we gonna try and... I don't wanna go alone. Alright, yes. We're going in. No, we're not. But, there he is! Come on. Oh yeah, me and Han, let's just buff him. No! Why would you heal? Darn it. No. Get him. Okay. Vader's dead. Alright, you know, I'll take that. I will take it. Vader's down. I lost a lot of health. I thought my teammates were still there. But I was mistaken. Leia was kind of just doing what she's doing, and then Han, I think, ran away for health. I thought they were behind me. Thought they had me back right there. I was wrong. Ugh. I should not be trusting my teammates in these games. Ugh, that was bad. But 38 seconds, maybe another tie, maybe a win. We have to take Bosk. Emperor, I've kind of given up on. He's just going to heal himself repeatedly until this game ends. He'll be at full health. No! Come on. Needed that underguard dead. That's a smart rocket. That's like 30 health of a hero. Need that. How much health is Bosk at? He's at low enough health that I can get him, but with Emperor at his side, we have no shot. I think that's the round. Oh, come on. Round draw. All right. Oh, 13 to 15. I mean, I don't know if that's that bad. And Heroes vs. Villains. I mean, is 13-15 bad? I would consider it bad in every other game mode. Well, not Hero Hunt. But the thing is, you know, you're a rebel so much, you die so much, that's not that bad of a KD. I don't know. There's another guy going 21-17. He's definitely carrying it. I'm not carrying it as much, but I would hope to. If we were on the Imperials doing a comeback against the Rebels, we could do it. But, oh, it's Emperor and Krennic who are destroying our team. Absolutely, just that's why we're losing this game. I can probably make that bet that it's Emperor and Krennic. But they just have Emperor. We need to get rid of him. We need to all just charge in, get Emperor, come back, get some health, and then get rid of the rest. Just need to get rid of Emperor. Alright, let's snipe him. Okay, did a little flip there. Alright. Man, we have no honor guards. Full game. Of course, I mean, choosing Leia is still pretty bad, so I guess that's okay. No, we missed the jump. Alright. Vader. Alright, plus 50. I'll take it. I'll take it. Any damage is... Any damage. I'll take it. I'll take it. Take anything I can get to help our heroes out. How is Lando and Han lost that much health? I never even saw them come to fight. There we go. Got my pulse cannon game going, I guess. Oh, I hate that new, well, I guess not new, but the Emperor, I thought it was a glitch for the longest time, and then I actually learned it was put into this game. That's even sadder. That Emperor can just freeze you when he lightens you. I actually thought that was a glitch for the longest time. Then I found out that it was, like, actually put in the game on purpose, and I was just like, my friend told me, and I was like, that must be a joke, right? Wasn't. It was not. And I don't think they're doing any more work on this game, so I think that's what we got for this game. Alright, Vader should die, Vader should die, Vader should die, Vader should die! Who heavy strikes to nothing? You just heavy strike the air! Are you kidding me? Alright. Wow, that was not great. 5-2, 14-18 KD, I don't know. That was not good. They had two really good players, but, oh, we just got wrecked. Alright, anyway. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Mm-hmm.